I heard a wise man say, stop worrying about how it's going to happen and start believing that it will. See, self-doubt is undoubtedly a major reason why most people are not achieving and receiving the blessings that are inherently theirs. See, if you fail to water the seed, it never bears fruit. And you were put on this earth to produce at a high level and share your God-given gift with the world. You just have to get out of your own head. You just have to get out of your own way. In other words, you gotta believe. You got what they don't, they try but you won't. Change starts with you though, self-assessing, you know. Your mental game is out of whack, it's been like that since way back. Doubter said you couldn't win, you really gonna let that sink in? Fake news, kill that, self-esteem, rebuild that. Passion cut, refill that, greatest you gotta wield that. Transformation in progress, you finally trusted the process. And now you're grinding like you're obsessed, you're trying to win every contest. You took the game and you ran with it. You found your gift, now you're staying with it. Woo. You took your pad and made a plan with it. You heard my voice and I kept saying, build your brand with it.
Steady screaming that your goals are achievable.
I'm steady screaming,
steady screaming that your goals,
that your goals
steady screaming
are achievable.
That your goals are achievable.
If you
steady
believe it,
that your goals are
you can achieve it, bro.
Steady screaming that your goals
you can achieve it, sis. But you gotta believe in you. You gotta believe in you and execute a game plan and block out all the noise from the doubters and the naysayers. See, everything that you need to achieve was built in at birth. You just have to remember that and never doubt your self-worth. You're a special, unique individual, and you were placed on this earth for us to watch your flowers of greatness rise from the dirt and blossom. Success is yours for the taking. You just gotta be patient enough to let your cake keep baking and mentally strong enough to block out all the haters. Setbacks, push through. They don't know what you've been through. Life attempted to break you. You're never broken out of great. You was gassed up in grind mode. Future bright and shine mode. Rising up in climb mode. Made a change, refine mode. Yeah, you took the game and you ran with it. You found your gift and now you're staying with it. You took your pad and made a plan with it. You heard my voice and I kept saying, build your brand with it.
Steady screaming at the goals.
I'm steady screaming at the top of my lungs. I need you to write it down. I need you to create a plan. I need you to take action. And I need you to execute. Your life is in your own hands. You were put on God's green earth to be the best version of yourself. So they will try to break you, but you are an unbreakable force. You have every right to stake your claim on your life's inheritance. It just requires you to give more than you've ever given. And once you do, the day will come when you find that you are living more than you've ever been living in your entire life. All the struggle, all the stress, all the strife give you the resiliency to persevere, power through and crush it. And any turbulence in your friendly skies, you rise above it. And it's all because you made the choice to exercise your self-discipline muscle. You made the choice to show the world you not only have heart, but you also have the hustle. You made the choice to not concede when life sucker punched you when y'all had that tussle. You made the choice to emerge from the field of the lost and sprout out like a Brussel. If you never hear anything I say, you hear me loud and clear. No matter what they say, your goals are achievable. This is a great day.